A small detachment of the Irish Citizen Army, led by well-known actor Sean Connolly and radical feminist Helena Maloney, is making its way up to the centre of British administration in Ireland, Dublin Castle.
It was expected that the psychological effect of attacking Dublin Castle, the citadel of foreign rule for 700 years, would be considerable when the news spread around the country. We went right up to the castle gate, and then a police sergeant came out. When Connolly went to go past him, the officer put out his hand. Connolly shot him.
The man Connolly shoots is Sergeant James O'Brien. He is the first fatality of the Rising. O'Brien is an Irishman from County Limerick.